Here's Trocheck to center ice, zigzagging into the Lightning zone left circle, cutting in front for a shot. That got blocked, the rebound bouncing around in front, and Vasilevskiy has it covered. I don't think Trocheck's shot ever reached Vasilevskiy, but the puck was bouncing around in the blue paint, and he put his glove on it to get the whistle. He knocked out by Chernak, couldn't clear, held in Teravainen. Left point to Dougie Hamilton. Left circle Teravainen, Kane set up. Left corner Trocheck walks in front, shoots, saved by Vasilevskiy. Rebound Goodrow, couldn't get enough of the shot or the clear to get it out. It's held in Hamilton center point. Right circle, it's Natchez. Shoot, save Vasilevskiy. And Vasilevskiy covers the rebound. He took a couple of sticks from Trocheck.
Yeah, and Chernak did a smart thing afterwards. Yeah, you better give him a little couple of cross checks, even after the whistle and that 1,000-yard stare that Chernak can do, because Trocheck lives around that paint.
Goodrow a steal for Braden Point left circle. Point walks into the center point. Connects with Palat left circle. Back for Point, or Chernak left circle. Chernak behind the net. Chernak centers it. Kucherov couldn't get a stick on it. He was open in front. A pass blocked, and Stamp goes the other way, maybe with numbers. Up the middle, Kucherov. Across the blind, Killorn right circle. Killorn pulls up at the right point. Right point, Kucherov. Left point to Hedman. Hedman holds. Shoots! Score! It was tipped in front by Braden Point! The Lightning take a 1-0 lead. They convert on the power play with 11:45 left in the second.
The movement of Braden Point getting to the front of the net. So this wasn't your typical move it around, the beautiful plays that we've seen in the past from the Lightning in the Florida series. This was get it in quick, get it to the point, get it to the front of the net, and Braden Point with a deflection that went 5-hole, and they're on the board first.
Nedeljkovic. Trocheck wins it. Shea in the near corner rolls it around the far side. Boy, what interference. McGinn just checked Kucherov, didn't let him get to the puck. Kucherov battles in the right corner, trying to emerge with it for Point right corner. They're going to get Kucherov for interference or cross-checking.
Yep.
McGinn got away with an interference penalty, and Kucherov was steaming mad and cross-checked him.
Yeah, McGinn was smart. And are they going to work Kucherov? Of course. And was it interference? Absolutely. He plastered up against the wall as Kuch was trying to go for that puck that was rimmed around the end of the end wall and get it in the far corner.
The puck is played by Chernak behind the net. Took a hard check, but found McDonough. And McDonough will walk it up the middle for Ross Colton.
Chernak's hurt, I think.
Yeah, I think he is.
Yeah, he got hit up high right along the end wall by two different guys right in behind the Lightning net.
1:45 left in the period. Tommy Mulligan out to check on Chernak.
We're getting a replay now. And it was Svechnikov who came up high with the stick and the elbow.
I think Chernak's head then hit Trocheck's helmet.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah, the side of his face.
Dougie Hamilton across the line, left circle, shot, save Vasilevskiy. Rebound Jordan Stahl, right corner. They'll crank it cross ice. Hamilton trying to center it. It's bouncing around in the slot. Palat gets it away but couldn't clear it out of the zone. Hamilton to keep right circle. Svechnikov shoots, save Vasilevskiy, and he holds on. Jake Bean, left circle, Andrei Svechnikov. Left point, Bean, left circle, Svechnikov. Center point, Bean. Shoot, score! That shot found its way in. I'm not sure if it was tipped. Hustles back to grab it. Quick up Kucherov across the blue line to the left circle. Kucherov a shot disrupted. Kucherov has it again left circle. Kucherov a centering feed for Ruta blocked by Teravainen. Gave it away. Kucherov left circle. Right circle Palat. High slot Cirelli. Shoot save made. Rebound Kucherov jabbed to wide left. Shen a pass for Kucherov at center ice. Feeds Palat across the blue line to the right circle. Palat to the slot. Shoots kick save made to Nedeljkovic. Our Fogel is checked by Blake Coleman. Nicely done. Hedman the other way for Barclay Goodrow. Spins it forward to the Carolina line. Hockenpah is checked by Coleman. Here's Goodrow to the left circle. Shooting score! Barclay Goodrow! The Lightning go up 2-1 with 7:21 left.
Coleman and Goodrow in particular, I've done a fabulous job in this game. Their penalty killing has been brilliant, as it always is. But even 5-on-5, you can see their momentum just trickle its way down to the bottom of the circle on the left side. And from a bad angle, and maybe unexpectedly, got a shot away on the short side. Nedeljkovic did not get that near side pad up against the post right away.
Trocheck at the left point. Trocheck shoots, blocked by Sergachev. Trocheck has it again. Left circle, Natchez, open. Natchez, shoot, save Vasilevskiy, and he covers. That was not a good shift after the goal for the Lightning.
Momentum swings are huge in any game in the playoffs, and Carolina wants this one back right away, and it's Natchez again. Always so dangerous every time he gets out there.
Right point, Teravainen. Left point, Hamilton. Right point, Teravainen. Shoot! Save Vasilevskiy. McDonough has a stick from one of his teammates. Here's Teravainen, right point. Centering for Aho, left corner. Sebastian Aho. High slot, Teravainen. A feed to the right circle. Shot, Svechnikov. Went wide right. 4 seconds left. Teravainen, right circle. Shoots. Deflected over the net. Rebound behind the goal. It's loose. This one's over! The Lightning win game one! 2-1! Boy, McDonough broke his stick there with probably about 25 seconds left. I think Goodrow gave his stick to McDonough, and the Lightning hung on there, battling through those final few seconds, and the Lightning get the late goal from Goodrow and win game one, 2-1.